Okay, so I know I look real crazy right now, but I wanted to show you all the hairstyle I'm doing. It is not inspired by me whatsoever. Once again, I got on Pinterest and Googled natural hairstyles. So I wanted to show you this, and I want to show you the back. What I have done is created some twists on either side. But I also created this little strip just to help me thicken it up. It's just single twist there, just to help me thicken it up. And if you come around on the other side, you'll see more twists. And I am going to put these up in some type of fashion. I'm also going to flexi rod at the front here, and by morning I'll take it down and fluff it up. So I just want to show you guys quickly how I achieve this style.
I've called you hot girl, sweet thing, and gold digger. I've called you chicken head and shouty or hate at thickums. I've been disrespecting you with the same old lame excuse that I've been talking this way for so long, girl. But that don't make it right to call you dime piece, my jump off, or my baby mama. I called you the B word, the H word, or anything else I wanna. And the sad reality is you don't hear this just from me, it's everywhere. You go all day long, girl, and that's just wrong, girl. So from now on, I'll only call you beautiful.
Beautiful from head to toe, you are, yeah.
Beautiful.
That's the best that my other hands are not, yeah.
Beautiful.
Won't be even longer like it's hard. It's as long as it lets you know what you are. Beautiful.
Girl, you are a princess, a goddess, in flesh of my flesh. You're majestic, precious, the best of the best. The Lord created you, 'cause he looked at men and knew that we could never make it on our own, girl. And I thank God each day for making you so soft, so sweet, like a fresh strawberry. I wanna bite you, squeeze you. Your love is necessary for me to be great as I am.